God, this is gonna be so scary. Promise you'll protect me.
Jenny? What is this?
Come on, don't tell me you're still afraid of the dark.
Protecting me. However, can I thank you?
Jenny? Jenny!
Comfortable? This ancient relic can hold you for as long as it takes to drain the darkness from you. And then we'll burn what's left of you alive. I tried to help you, but now we do this the hard way. Ah! Mr. Peevish, prepare the thorn bed for transport to the mansion.
First time I ever got busted. They stuck me in a place like this. Not the cops. Those bleeding hearts let me off with a warning. But those pricks at the orphanage, different story. They sent me straight to the box. 24 hours, locked away, in the fucking basement. You ain't ever seen darkness that black. Something like that's too much for a kid. Might have even broke me. If it hadn't been for her. About once an hour, Jenny would find a way to sneak down there and whisper through the door, "Don't worry, Jackie, I'm right here." But that was a long time ago. Jenny's not waiting outside the door. And I ain't afraid of the dark. The Brotherhood thinks they can trap me in here. But they have no idea who they're fucking with. I am the fucking dark. And I bring the darkness with me.
Edward, what's wrong?
Oh, shit. He cut himself.
Nah, it's okay. I think he scraped up against the tools. Looks like a frickin' Iron Maiden in there. There you go, big guy. Everything's okay now. You know you ain't supposed to be in there.
Jesus, Jackie. Dr. Vic would have my ass in a sling if he knew you'd gotten in there with all those tools. You could have been hurt.
God damn it! I gotta get out of here. If they take the darkness, I'll lose Jenny!
There is no darkness, Jackie. And Jenny's okay. She's right here. No one's got her. Look.
I've talked with him about it. He thinks he's the head of the mafia. Last year, he was a spy working for the British Secret Service.
We have to be patient, Jenny. Look, no one wants to see Jackie respond more than I do. Give the
Jenny.
Man some time to work.
Oh, no, no, no. He's not ready to see me again.
Jenny, wait!
Pretty boy. Jenny doesn't want to see you right now. Heard you got a little too touchy-feely last time. Can't say I blame you.
Well, some progress is better than none.
Out of my way.
The medicine only makes a sense.
Try that again, nutbag.
You're gonna regret this.
Go away.
See you, pal.
Life is... Are you back for good?
Jeez, I'm embarrassed just to look at him.
These fluorescent bulbs are bad lighting for your eyes.
Can I help you? Can I help you?
Dolfo, if anybody here can help me, it's you. I need some kind of weapon, no matter what it is. What?
Yes, yes. I have Panzer Divisions, Messerschmitts, battleships.
No, Dolfo. I need something right here, right now. Like a knife or a stick.
We must start the planning at once. Get into the janitor's closet. You will find what you need in there.
Advance in pizza formation until you get to Paris. And don't speak to the Bolsheviks! When you are done, I will help you again. For the fatherland! Czechoslovakia as a nation has ceased to exist!
Hey, calm down, or you're going back to your room.
Here you go. Come on. We ain't got much time.
Wait a second. Don't I know you?
Now, don't be afraid, Jackie.
I'm not afraid. I'm pissed off.
About fucking time, eh? Close the door. Now, turn around.
Hello, monkey!
Built for you. Make you
think you're bonkers. But it's just a filter, isn't it?
Filter? Filter for what?
The asylum is all just make-believe. The darkness made it to keep you from hell. Keep you occupied while it puts your twin berries back together. Keep you away from Jenny. Here we are.
What? Why?
All I know is it wants to keep you two apart. I think it's afraid.
Tell me how to get to her.
No. I've risked too much, monkey. Said too much already. You see, I can't die in the real world. But in the asylum, the darkness can kill me. Brown red. Game over. No coming back for me.
I need to get to her.
There's no time, monkey. You can't let them tempt the darkness. If you lose the darkness, you lose Jenny. Now, see that? The way home, Dorothy. Go on then. Close your eyes and open my noodle again. Let's go for a spin.
The pain must be unbearable, Jackie. If you had only accepted my life, all of the suffering could have been avoided.
I'm so thirsty for it.
You need it. In good time, Mr. Peebles. Patience.
Help me! They're taking it. Hurry!
Hang on, it won't be more than a tick.
Where is Brother Victor?
He's down in the basement finishing off that pathetic host.
Right, guess we're headed for the basement then.
Hurry! I can feel the darkness leaving my body.
Honey!
Take them all with you. As you wish. You don't need eyes to have vision. As when we're all blind, only when we're blind can we see the dark. Someone there?
Our thoughts are no more than the fevered imagination of the darkness.
Sure. You did this.
hanging from way up there. Little dramatic, isn't it?
It's almost gone.
Right, hold on, Jackie. Almost there.
That's something.
Everyone go!
Something's there.
So the darkness cannot return to its host. Make it hurt. Make it last.
It's time for you to burn, host.
Shit! Where are you?
On my way! Just hold on! Coming through!
Siphon. We have to get it back.
Or we could just go to Vegas and fuck off. We're free, monkey.
No. As long as the darkness is trapped in there, then Jenny's trapped too. I got
no choice. I have to get the darkness back.
Well, freedom was fun while it lasted.
Shut up.
Yes! Are you crying?
Fading.
Darkness? Built this home on sacred ground, filled it with darkness relics. He meddled with things he didn't understand. His pathetic attempt to control what he could not.
What the hell are you talking about?
He never told you, did he? No. It drove him insane before you were old enough to understand. He reached out to us many years ago. He'd heard of the cipher and was desperate to find it. Your father wanted a cure for the darkness. He wanted a cure for his little boy. Isn't that sweet?
Bullshit!
He promised us the darkness if we found the cipher, Jackie. It took us almost 2 decades, but we found the cipher. Now we're here to collect his debt to us. Now we have the darkness, and this world will burn and kneel before its true god! Keep clinging to what little dark essence is left inside you. I can sense it leaving you as I speak. Even if you survive this, I just have to wait until your batteries run out. Please take care of our little friend here. When he is broken, bring him to me.
Let's make this quick.
give up now!
I could tell you, but it'd be easier just to show you.
There! Now get it right this time and kill the house!
your worth, darklings!
Don't give it to the darkness! Please! It will destroy us all!
Yes! Take the siphon! Give me its power!
You are nothing! You are unworthy! The siphon will consume you! Torture you! Send you straight to hell!
That's the plan. Son, this is the one thing that can kill me. Here goes nothing.
No! You dare defy me!
You were never in control. I'm coming for Jenny. And I'm coming for you.
Jackie was sleeping.